Hi, everybody. Welcome to Edmonton, Alberta. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Just a few more games on this exhibition schedule, and you're starting to see this team come around a little bit here.
Starting to form, starting to see that the edges are going to be rounded off here in the year. Lines will look pretty familiar. There'll be some new players in the mix, but they're really down into the very important time of camp now.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Golden Knights take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. The Oilers gain possession. Pass to McLeod. Oh, the thievery coming up with the puck on the play. Takes the pass. Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, off the iron!
Hey, how about a bounce? Would you seriously, James, call the goal sooner or later? This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
Nice zone entry from the left. The Oilers gain control of the puck. Into the corner of the attacking area. And scores! And they're on the corner!
They told us this morning they thought they could jump up quick, and they certainly did that to the visitors. Like this play here, James. Snaps his pass across the ice. Finished off beautifully.
The Oilers are back at center ice, and with it, a 1-0 lead.
You'd like to start quickly. This is about as perfectly as you can. At home, crowd behind you, and an early lead.
And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Barry's lugging the puck. Dished on over to Brevinette.
Time of the goal.
2 minutes. Puts it to the front of the net, and that's broken up. Petrangelo's got the puck in his own zone. Tosses it to Bailey. Great use of the stick at center by Barry. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Looks to set up from the side now. From one point man to another. Makes the save on the play as the puck skips out into the crowd. Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck picked up by Bouchard. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. And that's knocked away. He grabs the puck here at the point. Quick shot. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Consecutive stop! And the linesman calls icing on the play. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Golden Knights win the draw.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Handles the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Nearing the point. Here he is, wrists it on net. Denied by the puck stopper.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice, the goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
The Oilers win the draw. Zadorov's taking it from his own end. And he slides it quickly to Bourgeois. Right out front, and they can't convert on the play. Moves it to Stone. Takes the feed. Centering pass! Vegas has possession of it now. And that's off a stick. And they send it down the ice. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in their own end. They go on the attack through center. Tuff's gonna play it against the half wall. Poked away by Bouchard. Into the offensive end now. Slides it across. Can't connect. Keeps hold of the puck. Vegas has it near the wall. The Golden Knights take it across the line. Goes right to the crease. Turns him away. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Petrangelo. Taken by Bouchard. From center, they get into the attacking area. Receives the pass. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Edmonton's got the puck. Looks to get the puck over to Provenek. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Shot! And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Quick pass to Bailey. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Bailey's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not going to work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple. It's sometimes a lot better.
And he comes up with it. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Bailey. Here's a short pass to Brown. Glove save by the goalie. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 the score. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And a stiff break setup. Slides the puck over. The Golden Knights scoop it up along the boards. And now it's over to Bailey. Takes it into the slot. Oh, huge desperation save.
Well, the goalie makes an unbelievable save on a great scoring chance. That was quality on both ends.
Hammers the shot. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. That goes wide. Vegas takes possession of the puck. 31 seconds to the buzzer. Puck exits the zone. Pass right on the doorstep. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. There's the whistle as the puck goes into the back of the net, but I think they're going to call this off as the play was blown dead beforehand. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring in the call for period number two. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops.
You want money, you go to the bank. You want bread, you go to the store. You want goals, you get into the net. The rebound's there, he puts it away.
As soon as he won the battle for the loose puck, it was on, guys. That's his no contest superstar ability. And he went on to finish a tenacious play there.
And the puck skips away after that move.
Trying just a little bit too much there, foiled on that play.
Sends a pass over. Quick feed to Petrangelo. Sends the pass over. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Scores! Mark Stone coming up big again.
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
The Golden Knights are back to center ice, and they have narrowed that gap.
Cut the lead in half. The comeback's on. Now they must push forward. Let's see if they can get the equalizer.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Vegas takes possession along the wall. Takes the feed. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. With possession along the wall. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Picked off.
The Golden Knights have stolen a bunch of pucks tonight, and I'm telling you, James, in a close game, this easily could be the difference.
The Oilers have it in the offensive zone. Edmonton's working around along the line. Oh, what a stop! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Golden Knights have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. They score!
that shot eludes the goaltender up on the blocker side. They don't like getting beat up there, James. It's one they think they should be able to get a blocker or an arm, something on it.
The Oilers have gone up by two here in this second period.
Really like the way they've gone about their business. They haven't lost any of their aggressiveness. They've still stayed and tried to forecheck. I like it, and they've preserved this two-goal lead.
Bringing the physicality tonight. Puts them into the wall.
James, there's a difference between getting by or getting crunch. He's a half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flat.
Oh, a clutch save!
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Great defensive effort with the stick. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Nice pass. The Oilers going to work on offense. And he makes the save. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Here's a chance. Turned aside with a glove. Moves it quickly over to Bouchard. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Vegas on the attack. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. He was locked in there. Moves the puck. He scores!
You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
Vegas has a nice injection of life here in this second period with that goal.
Completely changes the complexion of the game. Down by a couple, it seems a long way away. Now down by one, it seems possible.
And that one's broken up. Woolley's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Well past the midway mark of this period, Edmonton's got a 3-2 lead at this point. The Oilers win the faceoff. And that shot gets caught in traffic. The Oilers will play it against the wall. Moves it to Pitlick. And they can't connect. Through center along the wing. 2-on-1. And that's stopped away by Sherratt. The Oilers move to the offensive zone. The Golden Knights look to start the transition game. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And that pass goes awry. The score! Right on the doorstep. The rebound there to be had. And they made no mistake about tucking that one home.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Edmonton's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Golden Knights have it now. Vegas plays it along the boards. Takes the feed at the point. Oh, that's a good hit. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Dean. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Bouchard's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the pass. Edmonton's got the puck against the half wall. Gains the zone through the middle. He's got a step!
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Puts it on net. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And they can't convert on the play. On the doorstep. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Oh, and that stays out with the toe save. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Woolley's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Here in the late going to the frame, we are all tied up in this one. fights his own face off and he wins the draw. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Brown's getting called for tripping on the play.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
How did that stay out? It just misses.
Great work to get themselves into position to shoot it. You gotta get it on the net. Man, if this is the net, it's not even a real chance.
On the backhand! Referee finally whistles the play dead, and we'll get a face-off here and a much-needed one for one side.
Yeah, you look at them going off the ice. They're exhausted, under pressure, in their zone. You start to panic, and fortunately, they're able to get a whistle.
Oh, bar out! It stays out!
Edmonton's had poor luck tonight. Another shot beats the goalie and rings the pipe.
The Oilers gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Olofsson. Handles the puck. And that's picked off. Puck grabbed by Olofsson. Here's a shot. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And that's deflected. And they get the puck out. Takes the feed.
Brown's up and ready to join the play.
That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you. Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Vegas wins the draw as the period is underway and their penalty killers get back to work. With the stop. Vegas is no longer shorthanded here.
Now the pressure ramped up on the penalty kill there as they go into that last power play tie. They do a really nice job. They keep the game knotted as the power play wasn't able to cash in.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Just slide to the net. Scooped up along the wall by Olofsson. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, Jake. This game has been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. Man, this is no contest in this puck battle. He just blows the defender off the puck. It's like a big kid playing against a little kid. Oh, yeah, and then while you're at it, finish it off for a goal.
The Oilers, as they make their way back to the faceoff circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead.
Now you can see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine what happens here. I say stay aggressive, try and get another one.
Vegas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Tosses it on to Tatar. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Pietrangelo. Good reach and a stick to knock the puck away. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Pass it up ahead. And that one's turned away. Quick feed to Dean. Receives the pass. And that one's stopped. Grabbed along the board by Dean. Back at the point, they set it up. Puck scooped up by Theodore. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Passes over to Theodore. Vegas looks to get things going now with the puck. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Slides the puck over. The Oilers play along the wing. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Dean.
The Golden Knights have played extremely well positionally. They don't have the puck. They've gotten it back more often than not.
Moves it quickly over to Brown. And it's kicked away. And now he angles it across to Barry. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Here's a backhander. He scores! They make it another!
And don't slow down. You get one, you get two. Got to get into the middle of the ice to score. He's in the low slot. He whips the backhander past the goalie.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Oilers have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And now it's grabbed by Bouchard.
Scored by number 10.
Edmonton's got it along the wall. The Golden Knights gain possession. Now over to Brown. There's another for the hit parade. And he slides it quickly to Zadorov. The Oilers looking against the half wall.
Oh, these are the games I love, James. You know I always talk about how much I like offense. A 1-0 game's great, but these wild, high-scoring affairs, they're the most fun to call and by far the most fun to play.
Great reach with the poke check. Vegas is on the attack. The Oilers gain control of the puck. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Vegas gains a hold of possession. And he connects with the long bomb. Puck picked up by Lilgren. Couldn't complete the pass. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Here in the back half of this period, Edmonton's got all sorts of content for the highlight shows tonight. They lead at 5-3. Pitlick's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Turn that chance aside. To the low slot. Scores! 3 is the magic number.
And that goalie is getting just torched down there. 3 in a row here. Two parts to this, James. He gets himself into the low slot in good position, and then he zips a backhander past the tender.
The Oilers seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
Moves it to Pitlick. Lays into the body on the play. Here they come on the attack. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Sends a pass over. And that one's broken up. Taken by Haig. And now he moves it to Hornquist. Sends the pass over. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. And now he tries to get it across to Dean. Vegas has it against the half wall. Picked up along the boards by Hill. Puck grabbed by Tatar. Hammers it on net. Denies him with a save. Takes the feed. Passes right to the front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Edmonton's won the draw and they'll go to work. Gets a piece of it to keep it out.
Woolley's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
The Golden Knights have it against the wall. Vegas gains a hold of it. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Quick pass to Olofsson. Along the half wall with the puck. Cut into the front of the net with authority. Up along the wing. Edmonton's got it in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Olofsson. Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. McLeod's got it in the offensive zone. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Quick feed to McLeod. Stopped with ease. Great reach with the poke check by Theodore.
Great work to keep the shift running.
And scores! That's more straight on fire!
They are so hot right now. Every pass, every shot is right in the perfect place. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Washington's won it. Zadorov's got it in the defensive end. Pravdic is swooping in on the attack.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away.
The Golden Knights gain possession along the wall. Great pressure to force the turnover by Mantha. Puck dumped in. The Golden Knights have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. Edmonton's winning ways are showing no end here, Ray.
No, they're not, James. I mean, I love the way they're playing, and when you watch the play, it seems like they're going to win all the time. They have total belief in their team.
Well, with another home team victory, you know what that means. It's time to party.
Yeah, the fans get to salute the team. The team salutes them for sticking around and cheering them on through this game.
And that'll do it. For Ray Pearl, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.